there's no ball pressure on the passer from Croatia, he's going to be able to make a pinpoint pass.
Oh, he gets it up. It is incredible. It was the only thing they could do. The only thing.
You know, Markkanen walked right under the rim, three guys there, but you've got to have ball pressure on the passer in these situations.
He may have been fouled.
It's possible.
I mean, Croatia might be lucky they didn't call a foul here.
But look,
but then again, I think Šarić was complaining that Markkanen pushed off on him.
Yeah.